Hello and welcome, good fellas. Today we have another day in world of Dota. Today I want to play with Anti-Mage. Yay, Anti-Mage! Just a normal Anti-Mage with an agility branch. Agility branch based on illusions. Our main talent is increase of our illusions on outgoing damage by 20%. In combination with Illusionist's cape, it's really imbalanced. And yeah, Anti-Mage is just Anti-Mage low hero with mana burn in one versus one format. And still, I think mana burn is the most broken part of this game. So here we gonna pick up these two plus Diffusal, and after the Diffusal we'll pick up this, pick up first of all this stuff, the butterfly, then Overlord. Yeah, so this is gonna be our build for this game. Or really a big bad spot. Another big bad spot. Okay, here we just pick up attack speed. Just a textbook voice. Let's start this band. Killed by Zalupa. Double damage, by the way. I think we could have a revenge. Little sweet revenge. But this guy just run away. Okay, with double damage we could try to deal with this spot. Die and just faster. Then go into shrine and region. Plus, we have the highest level map. So I don't wanna feed anybody. Take corrosion. Nice. Okay. pick it up. Okay, nice. Nice and easy. Just one second. Okay. Yeah, Anti-Mage is pretty strong in the first arenas. Okay, I think Disruptor I'm gonna win. Let's pick up. More speed is more speed. Oh yeah, let's just pick up more speed. Okay, well, we just pick up a ton of agility, as you can see. And after this ton of agility, we'll pick up a ton of sustain for our illusions. It's Helm of Overlord. Really good item. Lifesteal, of course. Not spend ton of life on farming creeps. Be always in full HP. Be nice on the bathroom. Okay. For a counter spell. And the attack range is really important in our character. Lifesteal level 3. Okay, just one strategy. Additional range is really OP because you have a ton of illusions and they could okay. Yeah, ton of illusions. These illusions couldn't attack if you have additional range. So all the illusion theme is kind of useless. We just don't want to mix another branches. Okay, what was shaker and shaker? Shaker strengths. Okay. Just gold? Yeah, I think Phantom Assassin could win. No. Yeah, no. Yeah, she could win. We have enough luck. block and upgrades. Nice. Yeah. What about this guy? For 10 stats here. It's not so good either way, because we need MKB in late versus this Phantom Assassin. Spots. So we could just go in and farm big spots. Big spots, we could farm with the big spots really early. Okay, spell damage reduction. Yep, we know. We're just focusing on damage. maximize our farm potential. Yeah. Now we could pick up some evasion. That's all versus Phantom Assassin. We already have ton of magic resistance because we are Anti-Mage. Phantom Assassin, I'm gonna win. Totally fine if she lose. Because without Phantom Assassin, we could just not buy MKB and be okay. Gonna lose, bluff up. Any idiots, why are you going here? Okay, another arena with Phantom Assassin. Okay, we just need to level up our Diffusal blade. Over. Overlord. To easily fuck this line. Yes. was still on hand. Yeah, I guess we could cut Mindbreaker. I think Fantasy isn't gonna win, but I hope that Lion win. Versus all these guys, Preserve to just gonna die versus our illusions, because we just burn all his mana. And versus Lion and Witch Doctor, we just need pretty simple stuff. We need Linken Okay, perfect. We need Linken. Plus what? First of all, Linken. Ah, second mirror. Linken mirror. What's our ability? Just death combination versus this three guys. Care about guys, and by just farming top of the map, we could be first net worth. And we're killing boss pretty fast. Easy one. Even without Linken. Right now we're just securing the boss. And farm the zone. With 6 spots. Because in the 6 spots, the most valuable 6 spots that you could farm. So right now Lion could come back, yeah, Lion come back. And what else? We have 3 talents left. Oh, let's pick up move speed. Again, here we need mirror. No, mirror and mirror. Perfect. Here we don't care, but I think that that guy could win. Now we need just something for HP. Scotty versus this guy. What's the point, though? And by the way, we could pick up like 5. Percent magic resistance. Okay. Visual of insight. We have a good choice. Good choice, good choice. Resistance low. Thank you. Okay, red champion. Here, I guess we could just have this one, just gold. This guy gonna win. What we need? Don't need it. Pure damage. Cask damage. Bounces. Could sell butterfly, pick up something like Scotty. But are we really? We could just get strength. Is one. Anti-Mage agility is just a perfect core versus any mages. It's maybe the only one agility based core who could easily beat mages. Yeah, because he is anti-mage. And this mirror Linken counterspell combo is fucking broken. I can't even imagine how you could win versus this if you... What mage could win this one? Yeah. Leave in the comments your guesses. Thank you for watching, guys. See you soon.